I joined a caravan of refugees heading...
Brigands slaughtered everyone.
How am I ever going...
Westmarch is currently ruled by Justinian IV. Originally thought to be a callow youth, Justinian came into his own in the years following his ascension to the throne. Rumors still abound about demonic activity surrounding his coronation, but I believe those are simply the product of overactive imaginations fueled by the ever-prevalent myths of the Zakarum.
Until they're gone. One more hit, and it will fall.
It is done.
Malthael, my sword passed through him like air. He isn't a...
Your strength is not enough.
Look at the spirits gathered.
The power of the dead. If you could be...
But you must find a way, quickly.
The fortress feels strange.
It changed. It is Malthael. I need to go back.
This is the wrong hammer, lad.
Right. Sorry.
And you, my friend.
I just wanted to tell Bryson how...
You're going to distract my apprentice when he has all this...
Papa!
Oh, it's good to see you.
The prophet knew one truth. Even...
With the passage of time,
every... Yes. And that is why... I and those who follow me...
So you...
Who can say what the future holds...
Heydrich found this note inside the deck.
Lyndon, I killed him. Come after me if...
Liam.
The woman you love.
I don't want to talk about her. Not until this...
I've never learned precisely why Rakis chose to found his kingdom here. He must have had an important reason, right? I'm not complaining. but your roguish friend over there seems to think he can win my favor.
Linden? Ignore him.
Please tell the other gentleman you travel with, the armored one, that he's much more to my tastes. I've heard that you're journeying to a faraway land now. You won't forget to tell me about any discoveries you make there, will you?
If you see my children, please tell them...
I am sure your children.
I know I'm of use here in Westmarch. Each must serve in his own way. But I would love to...
Kinship to that spirit. One of my tribe, perhaps an ancestor.
Make haste.
I am the Guardian. I see in you your great deed.
Join with me, and with the power of your spirit.
Our spirits are bound by Maltha. Deep in the fortress, we are imprisoned. All barbarians are sworn to protect the whole. For some, even death is not enough when it was destroyed.
You call yourself the Guardian.
You would know my name well. But that I am but one of their heroes and great warriors. No living soul can harm Malphail. Only those who have traveled beyond can pierce that veil. But victory remains. I am
joined.
I won battles and broke cities, but it availed me nothing. I know that this war can have no victor, only an eternity of revenge, pride, and hatred. Tyriel does not understand. He cannot see beyond the glory of battle. In time he may, but that day is not yet here. Seek a way out of the endless strife. Angels and demons who feel enslaved by our fate. I can't believe I'm never I will find those disillusioned of the war.
Not enough fury.
Content to fight the same battle and the same foes while everything turns to ashes. Those victories might last a day, or a year, or 100 years. The war will never be won so long as he and his brothers lead. There is an end to it, but fools like my father are too blind to see it.
was struck down in the very charge. I lay upon the ground, only to wake in chains. I did not know that demons took prisoners. I babbled like a fool of my dreams of escape in this world. And so, my name was Lilith, daughter of Mephisto.
Friend has brought me to some very interesting places.
I took a prisoner in the battle, an angel whose light is dimmed. I brought him to my lair for my amusement, but he surprised me. He raved like a madman about how he wished to escape the war. Perhaps I found someone I can use.
Felt this way about a demon while I was mired in this war. The strain holds us prisoner to what we've been told by me. Even now, the main plan. We will bring others to our cause, and together, we will escape.
Thank you.
I need fury. Not ready yet.
Death now resides in your heart. From the destruction of our people, to all those you have killed in righteous battle, even your own end. Yet now you have the chance to defeat. Our vigil ends, brother. The end of my vigil draws near. If you are victorious, I will at last.
What does it feel like?
It is impossible for me to.
There must be something.
Could you describe how it felt to me?
Inarius is in love with me. I can feel the intensity of his desire. I told him that I'm liberated, and then we can be together. We will create something never imagined by those mired in the eternal conflict. A new world.
Those who follow us are strong in purpose and conviction, but we are only few. Yet if we can obtain the power of the Windstone, it will be enough. We will scale the Windshear Slope, steal into the heart of the fortress, and be gone before anyone notices the stone's disappearance.
Thank you.
happens after Marthiel is dead?
I do not know. I think there is someone you would like to spend some time with.
Irena thinks of me as a fellow adventurer. Nothing more.
Speak with Miriam. I am sure she would have some advice for you.
My hand.